Morning, YouTubers. So, client states, this is a Nissan Rogue. There we go. Client states that the steering wheel is pulling to one side or is having some alignment issues while on the road. And here we go. Look at all that play. So, I'm just going to put you right here. Put you on my torch as a flashlight. Put it right here. Right there. See that? Tie rod. Now, as for the inner tire, it looks pretty solid. Okay. Bad ball joint. There you go. Nothing else moves. You can see that our tie rod doesn't move. But our whole knuckle moves. We got a bad ball joint. My test I'm employing a 180 degree side to side shift. See that? So there you go. Right front.